Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Ah! I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Playing my dues to the turn. I've been waiting to smile, eh? But holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
One word for this senior class would be friendly, affable,
fun,
respectful,
energetic,
ambitious,
thoughtful.
Go ahead.
Okay. Dramatic.
After having many of these seniors as juniors, I would have to say they're very theatrical.
Cool.
I would say sassy.
Loquacious.
So the word I would use to describe the class of 2018 is gregarious.
Entertaining.
Interesante.
Unique.
My word to describe the senior class would be historical. You can figure it out.
My word for the senior class this year is flamboyant.
My word for the senior class is different.
Unique.
Original.
Juniata senior class of 2018, I can say, has achieved academically, done things athletically, and with all the other clubs and activities that we've done here, this class has had very little issue, and I'm very proud. I've seen them grow as they have from freshmen to seniors. You will be missed, some of you more than others, but it's been a good time.
Based on my memorable experiences with the class of 2018, I don't feel that one word is perfect. So I have a number of words for the class of 2018. Stuck elevators on the senior class trip, scurrying rats all over the place on the senior class trip, and our icy conditions that you guys navigated like champs. Thanks for a great senior trip. I'll always remember you guys for this year's trip.
Forever and ever, I will remember.
time of my life.